last song. It's by the Old 97s. It's called Doreen.
There we go.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4.
When I first met Doreen, she was barely 17. She was drinking whiskey sours in the bar. She tossed her back, I would have had a heart attack. Oh, but as it is, I let her drive my car. And we gallop through the burrows like a pair of hornet thoroughbreds, until I said, stop, the car door rang. Well, you can roll your eyes or not, but I swear that I'm so got on a moonlight on the side of the street in a wreckage we call Queen. Dream. You were lying in the arms of a man I never seen. Come clean, Doreen. Multiplies my sorrows, I can't take it anymore. Don't ring. Last night I had an awful dream. Oh, you were lying in the arms of a man I never seen. Come clean, don't ring.
It's been awesome. It's cool to have someone with such energy and excitement. I mean, it's hope. This is what it's all about. We're talking about, hey, you know what? The world isn't going to hell in a handbasket. There is hope. There's people along the way, people here who got a clue that, like, being cool, love, helping is the answer, man.
Yeah, I dig it. Definitely. Thank you for having me.
Oh, thank you for being here. And Squire, would you like to say something?
I love you.
I love you too. Are you talking to Spanish Eyes or me?
No, Jim.
Oh, jeez. I love you both. Thanks for
having me. Thanks for being here.
That was great,
Jay.
Sam. That was
great. Thanks for having
you
me.
You demand.
Hey, Jay was here too. Who knew?
The Nons Man is next.
Hey, I brought the barber materials.
We're going to see you in a couple weeks. Check the website out. Keep your information. We'll have Kevin Lee next. And we'll just take it from there.
Somewhere down the line, Dividing Gemini and the party.
The party, August 2nd. And we're going to let you go with Sushi and the Hmong Men.
Sushi and the Hmong Men.
See you later.